We'll follow you to Mars, or wherever you people go. We rats are right there down below. We've traveled near and far, with swamis, geisha, thugs and stars, and planes and boats and submarines. We sailed from Liverpool to Queens, we're even in Qatar, or wherever you people go. We all adore Francois Truffaut. Abandon xenophobia and embrace a new utopia. Butterflies and puppy dogs, summer evenings, crispy frogs. Imagine, if you will, a world where women, rats, and men and children live in peace and harmony. We're even holding hands. We're dancing through the streets and singing cabaret songs. La la la, join with us. We'll make a human ratty wonderland. We'll help you tie your shoes when you don't feel like bending over. And perhaps you'll take that trap from out behind the pantry door. We'll say bonjour and how's the family when you pass each other on the street. And just like that, we won't be strangers anymore. So here we go to Mars, with our stories intertwined. And all the ones who tried to kill us, now we know that you won't mind. We'll journey through the stars, and whatever else may be. We all hate that lousy flea. So what do you say? Can we make peace?
Expressed are not necessarily the views of Pixar Animation Studios or the Walt Disney Company. Interaction between rats and humans may deviate from business activity involved.
How many times did I say they were going to slap something on the end? And now they're doing it. Now look at this.
It's in their DNA.
I'm surprised. Guys, it's typical. This is beautiful. You know what? Our voice will not be denied.
You've had your say. Can we please get something to eat?
Caused by your silly insistence on rat interaction.